Batteries are a technology we rely on every day. From cars, to phones, to even medical devices, they've been a part of our daily life for decades. But they're not always the most reliable. A team at the Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Lab decided to do something about it. Introducing the flexible polymer lithium-ion, the unbreakable battery. The flexible lithium-ion battery operates under extreme conditions, including cutting, submersion, and ballistic impact. And it still works. Now it's taking on lithium-ion battery's biggest safety hazard, combustion. In short, it won't.
Our team has taken a two-pronged approach to solve this problem. First, we're replacing the liquid with a polymer electrolyte, and second, we're replacing the hazardous organic solvents with non-flammable equivalents.
APL's lithium-ion battery is made of a single material, as thin and flexible as a contact lens, with its own built-in fire extinguisher. All without compromising the performance of the battery, compared to equivalent liquid electrolyte devices.
Our latest work shows that we can make water-based polymer lithium-ion batteries that are not only safe and practical, but also damage-tolerant. And we've only begun to scratch the surface of our polymer technology.
The flexible lithium-ion is the next generation of energy storage. Stronger, more resilient, and safer batteries.